Hello, everybody. We are at the brand new TD Ameritrade Park, the new home of the College World Series. And we're gonna see Kid Rock, right?
Yes.
What are we gonna see?
Kid Rock.
Do it again?
Kid Rock.
We're gonna see Kid Rock. Fuck yeah.
Hold on, I can't hold the camera.
A lot of people.
Let's look at all the people. It hasn't started yet, so there's not that many people here.
You know, I really had it until the other day. Someone forwarded me this shit on the internet. And it was Justin Bieber and his girlfriend singing Picture at karaoke. That's what it said in there, right in the room. But anyway, we had a big, I'm celebrating my 40th birthday all tour. Here's a couple fun videos and a few of my friends singing I thought you might enjoy.
Yes!
Hey, Conan O'Brien here. I just wanted to say hello, Kid Rock. Happy 40th birthday. I also want to say hello to what I can only assume is a room full of strippers.
Yeah!
Hi, ladies. Anyway, Kid Rock, this is fantastic. You're a hero of mine. I've always admired you for teaching our children to start an escort service for all the right reasons instead of the wrong ones. Greatest lyric of all time. Seriously though, happy 40th birthday. Have a wonderful evening.
Kid Rock, happy birthday, man. Congratulations, 40 years old. You know what you should do? You should party. Maybe go out, have a couple of pops, maybe hang out with some beautiful ladies. Oh, right, I forgot. Your normal day is everyone else's birthday. You know what you should do on your birthday? Just sit there, like the rest of us. Happy birthday.
Hey, Kid Rock, it's your old pal, Jimmy Kimmel. I wanted to wish you a very, very happy 40th birthday.
Oh! Yeah! said, oh, the past guy. Come from.